of highs to the lowest of lows. This was almost over.
It might be over now for Styles.
Can Riddle capitalize?
Riddle just got to roll over.
Riddle just needs to drape an arm, a leg, anything over Styles. Make a cover.
Riddle mostly to Randy Orton. This is for you, Randy.
Yeah, Riddle needs to forget about Randy right now. Riddle needs to focus on Styles.
He wants to finish him his way. He's heading toward the top rope.
Omos.
Oh, no. Riddle's got to stay focused.
Stay focused, Riddle.
It all went south last week.
Oh!
And again, Riddle made the same exact mistake again.
Orton.
Here comes Randy.
Randy rendered ineffective by the gigantic Omos.
Last week, he was manhandled by Omos. Repeating that now. Apex Predator may have found a bigger bully.
This match
I don't think
continues.
I'd ever say that.
AJ with Riddle across his shoulder.
Oh,
my God.
That might be the end.
That's definitely
it. Gotta be three.
No.
What?
Is Riddle able to bridge out? Unbelievable.
And I don't know how he did that.
Outstanding resiliency, tenacity on display by the original
bro. But the look on AJ Styles' face tells the tale. Styles is baffled. AJ reached deep into his playbook to deliver that maneuver, and Riddle still survived.
One more maneuver to beat
Styles
the
pass.
Oh!
Randy
the scooter.
His new gift came in handy.
Randy Orton is attacking Omos with the scooter that was gifted to him earlier tonight.
Beating him into our commentary table.
Whatever works, whatever it takes to take out the personal colossus of AJ Styles.
Oh, the knee connects.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Bro, Derek,
leg is up. One, two, three.
Let's go, bro. Let's go.
Here's your winner.
Let's go. RKO. RKO.
Now the celebration can resume for RK-Bro.
This is in my head. They talk to me. They understand. They talk to me.